it's Cute Critters, and welcome to BattleBox Textbook BattleBox Part 1. And today we have what's Dr. Pimstone and Bronco. So the first round is going to be this time. There's my
seat. Oh my goodness.
Hey, I'm gonna lose it.
Oh.
Just do this.
Okay.
Yeah.
No,
they
won't give us another chair.
So,
are we doing the video? The first video of the series?
Just kidding. We're doing a new series. Welcome to, what is your name?
Maylee Mechanica.
Maylee and Mechanica. So here it is. She has these robots.
Okay, let's start it now.
Okay,
we just started.
Okay.
Over here. Okay, now I just need to plug in the wires.
Here.
Yeah, no.
Okay, here.
Now I need to go check on the robots. Where did Tombstone go? Where did he go? Oh. Hey, you haven't been programmed to move yet. I need to reprogram it. Stop.
My name's Maylee. Wanna be my friend?
They can talk, you know.
Wanna be my friend?
Does it look like I want to?
Yes, I see.
Well, you're wrong.
Your name's Bronco, right?
Yeah.
You're my favorite BattleBot.
Oh, okay. I'll be friends with you.
That's why I built a copy of you.
Oh.
And Tombstone and Witch Doctor are also my favorite. You want to see my desk? It's really cool.
Yeah.
Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness.
What? Are you trying to replace me, buddy? What's the deal here?
There's three of us.
What are you trying to do, buddies? Trying to replace you? Die.
No, no. We're not trying to replace you.
Red Puppy, calm down.
Problem with me is every time I try to move, my blade runs. So
you're going to timeout. No, I don't want to go to timeout.
Yeah, but that exposes that we're not real.
Okay, this is meant to be your display case. Don't you like it?
Yeah.
Are you girls or boys?
We're robots.
So, can I make up your gender?
Yeah.
I guess you're a girl. You're a boy, and you can be your first. You can be a genderless dad. Okay, guys, I gotta go to school, so I need my laptop.
And we won't destroy anything while you're gone.
Okay. Well, make sure Red Puppy doesn't destroy anything either. Okay, I'm going off.
I actually have to go to the bathroom. That's why I did that.
Okay.
Hi, guys. I trust you.
Okay.
And if anything destroyed when I come back, I'm disabling you.
Okay.
Bye.
Hey, why don't you let me flip things over? Down my way. Get out of here, Tombstone. No one likes you. I'm a fan favorite. Get out of here.
I know I can trust you guys. I'm gonna go down to the Cinder One stockade to get some food. I'll bring some back. I trust you guys to do good, okay?
Okay.
So let me start playing with your laptop and watching our videos.
Guys, come over here and see this video. It's this channel called Cute Critters and Friends, and they're hilarious. Come over here and see it. Okay.
These people look familiar.
Yeah, we just broke the fourth wall.
And then they face us.
People recording us. How are you putting us on this laptop?
Okay, guys. You better not touch my laptop.
Close it.
I better still be on my desk.
Wait, I can't get it on the desk. Is it right here? Yeah.
I actually didn't bring any feedback because, you know, you guys are robots. And why is my laptop on the desk backwards?
I don't know.
I remember when I was last on. Or you forgot to close out the tab. And it's still playing. So today we're going to keep it. That's it. I'm disabling you.
No. You can't. I will stop you.
But I told you not to.
Yeah, come here and try to unwire me.
I can do that over here.
There's no wires hooked to me, so you can't.
Yes, it is.
Guess what?
I just need to unplug it from the laptop.
I deleted the robotic Wi-Fi account.
What? Did you throw away the Worcestershire sauce too?
Yes.
I hate you so much. But I also love you. Hello, darkness, my old friend. Okay, you can stop now. I'm not mad at you guys. Hey guys, do you want to come to school with me?
Yeah.
Because today is bring your robotic to school day.
Well,
let's go.
That's a strange event for school. Later, when they got to school.
This is my desk. And don't ask why my teacher looks so much like Red Puppy.
What's a Red Puppy?
Oh, it's my dog. Yes, Mr. Puppy? Will you bring your robotics up here? Yes, Mr. Puppy. Come on, guys. Okay, these are my robotics. Ronco, Tombstone, and Witch Doctor. They're my favorite battle bots. So I bring them to school. I built them. Murdering noise. Does any student have a question for Miss Lee?
I do.
Oh, well, I'll show you how I built them. And they put a weird song on the computer. Da da da, rain and tacos. Come out of the, oh my god, guys, how dare you?
Tombstone did it. Wait, no, I didn't.
Tombstone, did you do it?
No. Okay. This witch doctor is lying.
Well, school's over, so.
Oh, how about this witch doctor?
And then
no one can beat me.
And then she's sad because she got disqualified. She walks home sad. Okay, guys, that was part one. We'll see you in part two. So, here's the outro. Bye, guys. They're all standing like here. Bye, guys. Bye, see you later.
Bye.
Woo-hoo. Bye.